Researchers at the Great Barrier Reef and the Florida Keys found out that almost all sea turtles born in 2017 were female. Observed in reptiles and teleost fish, temperature-dependent sex determination, TSD, is a type of environmental sex determination. The temperatures during embryonic development determine the sex of the offspring. It is believed that the cortisol-mediated pathway and epigenetic regulatory pathway are responsible for the TSD mechanism. Through the warm temperatures, 99 out of 100 turtles were born females.